this stuff is juicy compared to what I normally chew. I'm not used to this. I'm sorry, my eyes feel kind of dry. See if I can do this. On it. Talking points about like anxiety or something to do with anxiety, because that is something that I want to do every so often on this channel, is talk about mental health. So I thought I would grab that and some markers. Just write down some key points and then show it to you guys and talk about it. I mentioned in my first video that I wanted to talk about mental health, anxiety, depression, and other forms of, I guess you could say, mental issues. I don't really want to call it a mental disorder. Just call it mental health. I said that I want to talk about mental health, and you know what causes the issues, how to alleviate it, and just everything else in between, because I'm really interested in it. You know, for myself and for other people as well. Interested in psychology. I love doing the research. watching YouTube videos on it, listening to podcasts, stuff like that. And, you know, if I can kind of help somebody with whatever they're going through while making ASMR videos, then I think that'd be really cool. What do you guys think? Let me know. Just let me know in the comments, and I'll talk about it. As far as mental health, you know, there's a lot of people out there dealing with different things, and you don't necessarily have to be dealing with a diagnosed disorder to be, you know, to be going through something or to be feeling negatively about yourself. And you know, I can talk about any of those things too. Circumstances, personal struggles, whatever it might be.